Where are you thinking of going?
Fire maneuver!
Operational train detected.
Agent, find a way to put that train out of commission. They have eyes on Wilson. Outside near the main entrance to the mall. We need to terminate this son of a bitch. There's no direct route from your position, so you'll have to divert through the hotel and into the mall.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Get the munitions. We gotta secure the ordnance.
Negative. The subway's compromised.
Then find another way.
Elevator that should take you to the mall. Wilson is still by the entrance. We've spotted a mortar team with him. These are probably the fuckers who attacked the castle.
Hostile forces incoming.
Target!
PC-62 toxin detected. Contamination level lethal.
What the hell? These readings are insane. They must have a lab nearby for weaponizing this shit. Make sure you put it out of operation. Send in a team to dismantle the rest of that crap once you've cleared the site.
What you... Let's show them what we do.
Your face.
Son of a bitch.
Don't let Wilson get away.
Great work. Wilson's unit is out of action, and you've crippled TrueSun's chemical warfare efforts. Also, Kelso just reported in to confirm the survivors from the castle settlement have safely reached the rooftop settlement. There's no one doing what happened to them, but at least you've made sure it won't happen to anyone else.
Hey, Agent. We're ready to help broaden your skill set over here at the base.
Supplies detected. Drinking water nearby. identified. Detected.
For extra holes.
Supply room access unlocked. supplies nearby. Civilians in danger. Detected. Friendly control point in proximity.
The agents posted here set up a radio station to counter hostile propaganda. It looks like there's still a lot to do. I'll send you what I have. All right, Agent. Time to shine.
Group augmentation inactivated. Shade tech cache detected. Activated. Inactive. Group group augmentation active. Agent, decease.
Come on over and take a look.
We're sorry, but we don't have the resources to accommodate more people. If you'd like food and water, we can offer a ration pack for your troubles.
Think you can help us out? We are really grateful for that.
You like electricity? I like electricity. And now, thanks to the wind turbine blimp, we've got all the electricity we could ever use.
Hi, I'm Grace. I've been asked to relocate to the base of operations and help you coordinate with other agents. Come see me when I get set up.
Look, you tell him that this isn't up for debate. He needs to stand the fuck down. I know he's going to get you all killed.
This one's for the kids. We've got a video game hub up and running. Hopefully, this will help them feel a little more normal in the days to come.
Hey, sugar. It's good to see you. You know, you've done something unthinkable. You've given us hope. I think Kelso and I both lost sight of how important that is. I hate to ask more of you when you've already done so much. But if you find yourself in the vicinity of the police headquarters over on Indiana Avenue, I could use your help with a personal matter. It's nothing urgent, but it would mean a lot to me.
This is Tucker. We're still waiting on a delivery of HE mortar rounds. Any idea what the holdup is?
Fucking hyena ambush. We lost the whole shipment.
Holy shit.
We should be able to get you sorted out soon, but it might take a couple days.
Agent, thanks to your hard work, we've been able to make some critical upgrades to the base of operations. We've restored access to the city's CCTV cameras and updated our maps of DC and the Situation Room. The mess hall has proper food prep and cooking equipment, with comfortable places to sit and have a hot meal. Giving the staff a place to relax has boosted morale. We're getting an influx of food, water, medical supplies. Some of these will remain here to create a stockpile. And the surplus will be redistributed to civilians in need. It's hard to believe we have a surplus of anything right now. The White House is coming back to life. Keep up the good work.
Inactivated. Group augmentation activated.
If I can't get more pieces from the toy store, I'm not gonna be able to finish my fucking map.
All right, Manny. Jeez. While the sheriff here was busy waking up Isaac, I kicked in a few doors.
Did you learn anything?
Some new cuss words.
Anything useful?
I know where we can find out where the cure was sent.
The Capitol? We can't get past those defenses.
Not yet. But once we reconnect to our satellite network and get the main Shade node online, we should be back at full strength. Then we'll be ready.
Okay, well, in the meantime, we have intel President Ellen survived the crash. He's being held by one of the factions. Locating him should be a priority.
Oh, fuck that. There could be another major outbreak anytime soon. We don't need some politician. We need that cure.
We might need him to access it. It'll be somewhere secure.
All right. Let's see what we can do. I don't know whether to be flattered or offended, Manny.
Tracy, you're clear to come on.
I appreciate your enthusiasm, Agent Brooks, but I really think you ought to verify this with Manny.
Manny's got his hands full.
Tracy, where'd all this...
Hey, Litton, this is Tucker.
This place is a wreck. It's not a repair job. It's a salvage operation.
Say again, Maya. It's a... Kelso, I'm picking up a Shade Tech cache and said,
I got some good.
Tracy, you're
clear. I appreciate
you. Goddamn. Site looks like it's in good condition. I'm not seeing a lot of.
No.
Hey, Caulfield, this is Simmons. We're right near the library and there's.
I already. Hey, Litton, this is Tucker. We're still waiting on a delivery of HE mortar rounds.
Good footwear makes all the difference.
Have you heard?
Heard what?
About Waller.
No. What's the latest? Has he decided Rush is responsible after all?
No. He's dead.
Tell me you're lying.
I swear. I'm not. A heart attack got him an hour ago. They couldn't revive him.
Shit. That means Mendez is in charge.
Is that all you can say at a time like this?
It's all I can afford to say.
Group augmentation. Inactive. Group augmentation active. Hostile broadcast picked up. Civilians in distress.
Everything is priced to move.
Group augmentation inactivated. Group augmentation activated. Inactive. Group augmentation active. Civilians in danger. Hostile broadcast detected.
Scream and beg as much as you want. Think that all this real.
I might die today.
Civilians in distress. Hostiles guarding location nearby. Hostile control point identified.
Hey, come on in.
Hey there. Nice to see another agent around here.
We're barely hanging on. It's hard to motivate people to fight for their lives when their lives aren't worth fighting for. Good to meet you. Henry Hayes.
Look, I sympathize, Henry. But we have our own problems, and they are big problems.
Maybe we can help. I know you need people.
Keep telling me you can't spare anyone.
Not right now, but if you guys can take some pressure off of us.
We're already doing what we can.
Are you? Because outside those walls, it's perdition. We let our guard down just for a second and it's over. All of this, whatever you're doing out there, we're not feeling it in here.
Well, Sheriff, I hope you're ready for some extra work.
The building's a wreck. Someone drove a semi through the... The front lobby. The side entrance is looking like your only way in.
A hyena defector has alerted us that they recovered something from the wreckage of Air Force One. The hyenas have been keeping in the vault of the World Bank. Whatever they stole must be important if they're going to this much trouble. Our informant tells us that one of the hyenas should have the access codes to the vault. I need you to get in, get the codes, open the vault, and get back what they stole.
Later.